shots ring out in a barroom night. It's a petty valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Three bodies lying there, does Patty see? And another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. I didn't do what he says, and he throws up his hand. I was only rapping the register, I hope you understand. I saw them leave and he says and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. And so Petty calls the cops. And they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in the hot New Jersey night. Pulled him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you wanna draw the heat. Alfred Bello had a partner and he had a rap for the cops. The next to Bradley were just out prowling around. He said, I saw two men running out. They looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car without a state police. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty. The authorities came to blame for something that he'd never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Four months later, the ghettos are in flame. Rubens in South America fighting for his name. The Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Think you'd like to play ball with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in stir.